that's the start of a national park. There'll be people camped up here everywhere. There's a load of campgrounds.
Yep.
And you see a lot of people camping on the beach here. And then we're heading all the way up to Double Island Point, and that gets us around into Rainbow Beach. We're going to go around the back of Double Island through Wide Bay and check out the coloured sands before we head up the town. So yeah, we're heading north on Noosa's North Shore. So this is a Double Island Lagoon here on the right next to us. Pretty healthy little lagoon. This is, you get a lot of fish in here. I've seen turtles and sharks and crocodiles. I've even seen a dolphin in there. Oh, I haven't seen a crocodile actually. I've seen a picture of a crocodile, but yeah, there has been reports of crocodiles in there. But yeah, we'll sneak around the beach here. We'll stop and have a look at the colours.
Look at all these new landslides. There's all the landslides.
Really?
See the way of white trees out there.
She's a strange little one.
You need a wheelie. And we're in the middle of nowhere on a really long route. And the only way you're in or out is four wheel drive.
Through this. It's easy.
I'll let them know.
Yeah, just tell them to come down low, mate.
I forgot what it's like to have a trailer there at Christmas time, Rob. It's all coming back to me.
Oh, you love it? Hey, dude! Steer down to the water! Don't need it. Hey, buddy! Mate! Steer down to the water. It'd be nice and hard.
Stay on the hard
stuff. Yeah, just stay down next to the water, mate. Yeah, if you turn down to the water, you'll pull yourself out.
Excellent.
Let your mate know.
Alright.
This bloke?
Yeah, the one that's stuffed it up.
Does that happen a lot then?
No, mate. Alright, just give me 5 minutes here, guys. I'm just going to watch the beach. It tends to get a little bit soft and spongy around this bottom end of Fraser. Once we get around a bit further, the beach will open right up and I'll tell you all about the island. So look out for any dingoes, anything swimming around out there in the water, and any big birds up and up some trees. We'll chat to you again shortly. left-hand side, all this fern all over the ground, and the right-hand side, that's all bracken fern. That's everywhere, all over Fraser Island, all over Australia. It covers something like 5% of the Australian continent. Now, if you ever get bitten by a bull ant, which is a big ant with a fairly painful little bite, I reckon the best thing for it is the sap out of the stem of the bracken fern. It's like a natural antiseptic.
Hey, everybody. We're in another rainforest. What do you call this one? A
rainforest.
No, different types. You get the tropical up the top.
Subtropical, temperate, this. And the tropical.
And what's this?
Subtropical.
Yeah. See? Right. We've seen a couple of big spiders. Well, not big spiders.
Down there, there's a big creek. One there too.
Where? How can you see if a mosquito is landing on
I see it. Land on my arm and then land on my back.
Yeah.